ever end up in a place like this?
Originally, I was stationed in the Ethan system as part of our rear guard subunit. We did some scouting missions, but really not much else.
How many were you?
Around 12. Some died, some became outlaws. Two pals and I got out before the war got really ugly. This is where we ended up.
Feels like the edge of the universe.
It isn't, but if you squint, you can see it from here.
Found one of your beanies? Looks like an asteroid bumped off half of its antennas.
Maybe we're lucky and they got caught up somewhere. Hey, try running a holo scan to simulate the crash.
And what do you think I just did?
Smart man.
There's the other one.
Juggled?
Man, you obviously never had to endure shift duty. Hey, Station AI, give Adam all the data you have on juggling.
Affirmative.
Huh, didn't know we had access to an AI.
We had it, until I just repaired it.
Cool. And, who's Maddox?
Just a moron I used to surf with. Scrap, the filter's rattling again. Talk to you soon. Any sign of the beanie out there?
Don't know. I got this marker jumping around on my display, though.
Could be it. Try to follow it and keep me posted. By the way, if you need better tech, there used to be a trader around that area. Calls her shop the Flying Duchess. Maybe worth checking out.
Thank you.
Marker jumping around on my display, though.
Could be it. Try to follow it and keep me posted. By the way, if you need better tech, there used to be a trader around that area. Calls her shop the Flying Duchess. Maybe worth checking out.
Thank you. customer or outlaw?
Customer, I guess. But can't you be both?
Not here at the Flying Duchess, you can't. I operate an honest business.
I see.
Say, you look like you can handle yourself very well in a situation. Are you up for some challenges? Hunting outlaws in a more creative way. I'll even throw in some reward for you. What do you say?
Let me take a look.
Thank you.
Looks like the pilot never made it back to his freighter. It may still even be there.
With Hydras.
That could explain the weak signal.
Cleared it. All beanbags are back online.
You can see that. Our base marker is now everywhere but here. You can come back to base now. I found something that can make life a lot easier for you.
Station AI, do you link?
Affirmative.
Good. Make a cross search on Maddox and Dax. I don't know their last names.
Found multiple mentions in the Ethon mutiny. Second Lieutenant Dexter Dax Bashar is facing murder and desertion charges after the death of First Lieutenant Gabba Voigt. It is believed he was assisted and is still accompanied by Lieutenant Henley Maddox, transferring full entry to pilot log.
A mutiny, huh?